YouTube?
I know what I said.
You said Twitch.
Hey, Dana, why'd you leave the food in the recording room?
Huh?
Dana! Anyway, hello and welcome to Terraria. Sorry the video's weird, I had to do this. But I can make the scene much more better. Anyway, we shall be joining games.
Yes.
If Steam could cooperate with me. Alright, for... did we say we were gonna start with new characters?
I did.
Okay. Behold, customization, yay. I won't take too much of your guys' time.
I find it funny that we don't edit. At all.
I don't have any editing software.
This is true.
Well, it's not like I can.
Like I said, this is true.
This is true.
I watched the news, it ticked me off.
Okay. We're good. There. We'll just have multiple copies of this. I can have it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Why
do you do this to me? Okay.
I didn't do anything though.
I was talking to the game, not you. Don't worry, you get.
Okay. As long as I didn't do anything.
And I put in the password, not like anyone's gonna.
Run!
There's a bunch of
zombies. Hold on, are you coming? There was one on ya.
Welcome to Flurber here.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Nope. Get in here!
I can't. Game is lagging like a bug.
On you!
I
got the door open, just run!
Shoot him, guide!
Okay. That wasn't the best of ideas.
You know that, but I'm still doing this.
Wrong way.
You just noticed.
I really... Yes.
Yeah, you are special.
I am. I love you too. Anyway, let's switch our teams to
purple.
Okay. Purple it is.
Oh wait, that's pink. Looks like,
oh, shit.
Looks like a magenta color. Oh, well.
It looks purple to me.
Pink is a baby color.
Yeah. Fuck yeah, pink. The thing is, I bought mechanical pencils and I have one purple, one pink, one red, one green, and then. Excuse me.
Hey! There you go.
Oh my god, no food is to me now.
Light. Yeah, it
also,
was
see that ore right there?
What?
See that ore right there?
Yeah, that's copper.
Okay.
And there's... I don't know what that is over there, but there's something over there.
Hmm. Well, we'll find out when the sun rises again. Because we are not equipped to do shit right now. Not really, anyway.
Good point. Hey, welcome to Terraria, the game that's like Minecraft, only has much more to offer. Without the installation of the mods.
Yeah.
The sad truth.
I've... Okay. I was about to say, run before it's too late.
I have 13 health, but I have two silver coins.
Oh. Those are probably mine because of the, run!
This is true. Here you go.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, I'm not gonna open the door again.
I'm not doing it. Wait, mushrooms can heal you, right?
Yep.
Okay, how do I give?
Right click.
It won't let me!
Are you right clicking?
Yes! I am right clicking!
Did you click on it, then right click?
I'm right clicking on it!
Yeah, I don't know how to explain it.
Fallen Star!
No, it's mine!
No, it's mine! I saw it first!
Okay.
Darkness! No! Boy. Boy!
You'll see in the footage later, you were inside the house when I closed the door.
To me, I was outside the house! I got my freaking... Yeah!
You'll see in the recording later.
To me, you shut it in my face!
Stay in a spot, let him walk towards our slashes.
Okay.
Okay, we can... Hello, guy. What do you got to talk to us about?
You should stay indoors at night. It is very dangerous to be walking around in the dark.
Watch out, swing torch. You might want to get some gel from the slimes. Combine wood and gel to make a torch.
Back in my day in good old Minecraft, all we had to use was coal.
Ye old Minecraft. Anyway.
I don't even know what year Terraria and Minecraft came out.
I don't know either. Oh goodness. Daytime when?
Yeah, it's almost daytime.
Okay.
I thought the sky's starting to get brighter. We can actually see the clouds.
Yeah, you're right.
I is silly derp.
Yes, you're a cute derp.
No.
Also, by the way, my hair is not purple in real life. I wish it was, though.
Boy, that would be awesome.
You kidding me? Have purple tips at the tips of my hair? That would be awesome.
Ooh, purple dips. Yes. But I want them in...
Sound like you said purple tips. I have a towel.
Boy.
What?
I said tips, not tits. There's something wrong if you have purple tits, of all things. Either that or you use body paint.
If it's not body paint, please consult a doctor.
Very much so.
Very important safety.
Especially with someone with huge ass fucking tits. Look at my titties! They are massive!
Are you kidding me? The guy's even looking at them. Oh, shut up.
Boy.
I wouldn't fight him yet.
Oh, okay. Wait, why not?
Oh, eat both of us up.
Good. So we just wait until he's done with us?
AKA when the sun comes up fully.
Okay. So like the sun has to be up fully in order for that thing to leave.
Yes, also stereo contest, go. I will never blink.
Neither will I.
Look, you're at 100 health now.
Yes, I am.
From this point of view, it looks like we're just staring at each other's eyes.
Is that red eyes or are those brown?
brown.
Ah.
Mine are blue. They're hazel, though. They're more hazel than brown.
Ah. I tried to make mine blue.
Mine are actually brown in real life.
Mine are honestly gray, but people keep labeling it as blue. Never understood why.
Oh, so you're a ruby.
No, don't you do... Ha! I win!
Right after I shade it.
No, we're done.
Mine instantly goes back to Serum Katas. Ha! I win.
No, because you walked away as you were talking about Ruby.
Well, duh. Sun's up.
Well, he's gone.
I'm gonna go collect some change.
Okay. No, I don't want anything. Leave me the heck alone. I'm actually going to go ahead and do some digging.
I call this spot.
Like, aw.
No, go ahead.
Yeah, if you go over here too.
Dana, let me have this.
Okay.
I don't have any torches.
Mm-mm. Yeah. You would need to do anything.
Oh, down here. I don't have any torches, so I can't see anything.
Okay. You. How are we gonna get back?
Just. I shouted.
Fuck!
Why you say that?
I went into the water with the torch, and you're not supposed to do that.
Well, it's not a cape.
What was it in the chest?
Night owl potion, 6 copper bars, glow sticks. I can actually see now.
Oh, cool.
Oh, there's more cave down here. We have a cave under our house. Place some torches.
Yep.
You know, you don't have that much.
I only have the one right now.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, hello. Hey, what's that right underneath you?
Oh, that's iron. I'm gonna get it.
Okay.
He says he tries to swap nothing.
Keep searching that way. I'm gonna go back up.
Okay, man.
Made it back up to the surface.
Okay.
I'm gonna try and look for some stuff.
How do you English good? Oh, there's not, that much of a cave down here. But there is slim.
There is slim.
Yes, there is slim.
I got a yellow marigold.
Yeah.
Key searching for stuff, though.
Wow. That is a huge... That is actually rather sizable. Sun showers, but I must get copper first. Here!
Slime.
Oh, I started mining out this copper thing. Copper deposit.
When can I speak English?
Get a bundle of copper.
Yeah, it's a copper deposit.
That's what it's called? A deposit?
Yeah. Sunflowers, because these make happiness.
Okay.
And we need happiness.
Oh, there's more iron over here.
Oh, cool.
We'll be able to make a friggin' anvil in no time. Maybe craft new weapons and such. Why did it suddenly get hot?
What do you mean?
Oh, wait, because we're near a desert.
Yeah. To me by a desert slim.
Stay out of the water.
Blue slimes! Oh, I'm trying, trust me. Ow. Please, back in the biome. Okay. Fuck you! Oh my. I'm at 35 health right now.
I'm at 37, not 38.
Yeah, because you're near.
And you just got hit by something.
Green slime.
figures.
And chest. Boogers. I don't know.
It's following us!
Just get back to the house! Ready?
I'm trying!
Why didn't you make a crafting table? Or workbench?
I did.
That's a table.
I have it in my inventory.
Oh. Why didn't you set it down? That also works as a table.
Because I wasn't thinking at the time.
Oh. Well, anyway, we
much
have
like a... everything else.
Yes, we can also take care of people. Yeah, okay.
Okay. Yeah, you can kind of see what I'm doing.
No, I was trying to go up there, which is why I tried to jump up.
Well, hang on. There. Boy.
What?
I'm gonna get some more wood.
Actually, I'm gonna go get some more stone. Stoned.
Okay, you go get stone. I'm gonna stay and get wood. You know there's a stone deposit right underneath our house.
Yeah, but then again, that'll cut in with the floor.
True.
Where the heck is this on?
Huh?
You apparently have smart cursor on. Unless I get running left control. Which reminds me, for a better interface.
I need to go up here. I need to put this down. And now I'm gonna freaking do shit. Do you have hammer?
No, you have to make hammer.
Okay, hang on, let me see if I can make hammer.
Okay.
Yes, I can make hammer.
Oh, and someone else is here, by the way. That's slime, that's torch.
Get the torch slime. I better hurry up.
Yeah, also, I'm gonna place a chair right here because we have to also use that chair for other crafting purposes and shit.
Yeah. Okay, so I need more.
Okay. Anvil. First of all, we don't have that much stuff, so I'm just gonna make a wooden sword and a hammer. So not enough copper or anything to do enough. Everybody can do shit. Hey, give me. Alright, banana. Here.
What?
And this.
I already made myself a wooden hammer.
Oh, can I have that back?
Yeah, hang on.
Did you already make a wooden sword?
Yeah. How do I give it to you?
Okay. Select it by left-clicking it, and then right-click to throw it. There you go.
I have to hit escape to actually throw it.
You can also right-click, but...
Yeah. No, it won't let me right-click.
You gotta left-click it first, then you can right-click.
Nah.
I can't be like that. You can suck it.
Woo!
Rope! Josh!
Josh!
We have rope. Oh wait! Since I got that chest. Boom.
Nice.
Now we have storage.
Yay!
When storage units are abandoned, they're put up for auction.
I have to plant the sunflowers, but I'm gonna wait on that actually.
Why though?
Because the sun's going down?
They can still grow. Like, I can plant them for you if you want, just hand them to me.
Okay. There you go. sorry. I also have this room used to make yellow dye.
Yeah.
Fallen
Who knows?
Star
Maybe
can
we
be
can have a dye trader. Now we has happy.
Yay! I also have copper bars.
Yay!
9 of them. Here, because I have no idea what to do with them. I is too noob.
ain't done yet. Oh, shit, sorry.
Why'd you give me a wooden helmet?
Because I'm making armor. And I ran out of wood.
How far did you get?
One wooden breastplate. And a helmet.
Oh, well, Adana, here's something for you. I'm asking.
Oh. Thank you. You didn't have to.
I didn't want to.
Aww.
I gotta get close to the craft table so I can craft this shelf. Alright, do you need any armor?
I need a breastplate and pants.
Sadly, I had only enough for a breastplate. Hang on.
Nah, it'll work. Nothing. Just being silly.
Yep, you're being cute. Before you ask, she is Squib and she is Kill. Because she is sister.
No.
Yes, also.
Huh. What did you...
I have given you pants.
Wait, pants! Thank you. Okay, so what?
Yay!
What? Oh my god!
I has
you a got bucket. A bucket on your head!
I has the bucket.
You has the bucket. Yay!
Why did I turn into the soldier?
I don't know.
I'm the zombie from Plants vs. Zombies. I want your brains. I have high defense and I'm hard to kill.
Oh, goodness.
Cute.
Cute.
I can actually go on top of this. Also, before people go through and just start complaining to me, why the heck did I just make a bucket and waste iron? I don't know. Okay, I'm stupid.
Hence why he's wearing the bucket.
Exactly. It's my dunce cap.
Those are two shiny pennies.
But pennies always shiny. She's a robot after all. I'll leave.
Get back here before you get eaten by freaking zombies.
I'm just gonna go collect some wood.
Okay.
And I got wood.
No, don't you start.
Go ahead, Mr. Duster.
The minute he starts blowing kisses at me, it's just like, oh boy, don't you start. Anyway.
Hey, Dana, guess what?
What?
shall take the shining star and give it to you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Aha.
Anyway, I'm gonna put my bird to bed. Hang on.
I am the man with the two buckets on his face.
I love you.
I am Double Bucket Man.
Yay, Double Bucket Man!
Did you see that video?
Excuse me.
Oh crap, there's a cave here.
Huh? Where?
It has found cave near house.
Oh, cool. Also, I made another Inkling character.
Oh, cool.
This time is Assassin.
Are they small?
Are they sassy small? I don't know if they're sassy small. The thing is, I said assassin, not a sassy.
Oh, I thought you said small.
No. It could be small, though.
Make her small.
Well, she could, but.
Make her small.
That's neither here nor there.
It's neither everywhere.
What up? I want up.
Be careful, cause there could be a trap, so hang on to your underwear. Otherwise you'll be caught unaware of the dangers around this cave.
Well, Mari getting chased by a zombie. Yeah. A raincoat ZMB.
Who wants to face me? A battle to the death.
I am only doing. Ow!
Eviscerate.
By ZMB. Now he's coming after you.
I shall avenge the dinner.
I'll be over there in a minute to collect my coin.
There's another Zambu. I'm out of here. I'm almost dead.
Yeah, you might want to run, boy.
He is running. I shall collect some dirt. Excuse me, dirt. Dirt. Oh, yay high. Looks kind of like dirt. Kind of earthy.
In the form of a pile, it looks like dirt.
A form of dial. Dirt. A file. What are you talking about? That's a good joke, monkey. Thanks.
Iron ore!
Over here, too.
Nice.
Something demon eye.
Demon eye? Oh shit.
Something, something, let's get out of here. Something, something, demon eyes.
Eh!
You gotta turn to the right and jump. There you go. There you go, young man.
Yay! Throw a shuriken
at him. We're good.
Okay, cool. I am here to give you advice on what to do next. It is recommended that you talk to me anytime you get stuck.
I'm gonna smelt some iron.
Okay, you smelt some iron.
Can I have the iron ore that you have?
Yes. Oh, wait, hang on. Here you go.
Grazie.
You're welcome.
Now we have 8.
No. Get me in! Ow! Shit!
Hey, Dana.
Hold on! Hold on, I got this! Thank you.
Hey, Dana, guess what?
What?
Let's go.
Huh?
It's dangerous to go alone. Take this!
Yes! Thank you! Thank you!
I actually had enough iron for just one, so you can have it.
Aww. You didn't have to give me it.
I didn't have to, but I chose to. I was like, it's dangerous to go alone. Take this.
Yes!
So you know what that means? I'm gonna go back into the mine.
Okay.
You know what? You remind me of the burb.
What burb?
The word.
The burb with a verb?
No, the burb word.
What word?
The burb.
What burb?
You remind me of the burb.
Who do?
You do.
Do what?
Remind me of the burp.
Meow! What, did you find something interesting?
Da-da-da-da! I got an enchanted boomerang!
This way is desert. Never mind.
Yay, deserts. Now what I
don't want.
Considering we're talking about desert. I know that the proper term for that is dessert, but yeah, it's
similar. No.
There's no numbers.
Eh. Fuck you, silverfish. Oh, flankly.
Okay, don't hurt yourself.
No. Not yet.
I am. Let me what?
Now watch me do.
I only had 5 strings. Okay. Keep an eye out for any kind of booba traps. Just watch out for the boobs.
But why though? Boobs are amazing.
Somehow I knew you would say that.
Watch
out for the
booby
traps then.
Yes, the booby traps. Because the boobies know how to trap you. I'm gonna go around the mountain.
Heck, just look at Andrew.
As I can.
I am stupid.
No, you're not.
Got a wormhole potion.
Oh, cool.
Rope. Excuse me, rope. Have you seen rope? It's kind of lanky. Kind of like rope.
Oh, I hate this. I am now against a flying fish.
Quit
and I'm about to be a
different generation. And a recall potion. Oh, yeah.
Umbrella slime. Stop your shit. Are you kidding me? It's getting dark now.
It is.
Wasn't done exploring yet.
I'm still down in the cave.
I know you're. I went around the mountain.
So you mean you just climbed the mountain?
Yeah, I climbed the mountain. I got over, and now I'm just doing things on the other side.
I have an enchanted boomerang now.
Wait, why don't I just make like a makeshift house? Aye. Like I need flippers.
Why are you swimming?
Might end up having to.
Well, you better start looking at underwater chests. So I think those are only where flippers are found. I could be wrong. God dang, you're just handing these out like candy.
Ow.
Halloween.
But yeah, I'm gonna make me a quick house. So I can stay here overnight.
I found a boot that'll make me run faster. Now I'm dropping into water. There's a trap right there. I should be stepping on that trap. Ooh. Hey, Dana, I have a surprise for you when I get back home.
Okay, but it's gonna have to wait because I'm kinda on the opposite side. Like I said, I'm making like a midway house, kinda.
You mean a home away from home? Home alone too?
Boy.
Gotcha.
Just for the time being, anyway. So I can, like, explore some more. Because I feel like exploring right
now. No one's saying you should.
Daytime. Well, I'm gonna make me a quick tunnel so I can like get around without having to put on doors.
Nice one.
I thought it was getting dark, so it was just like, okay.
I am all the way in an ice biome.
Oh, which way?
Underground.
Oh.
Underground ice biome.
Oh. Oh wow.
There's an ice bat! Oh god. How do I get out? There we go. I just got this arc.
Okay, I need certain. Oh wait, no, I don't. I just need to be able to get up there. God, there's a pink slime. I am not cutting it right now, though. I already have the HP pinky, so.
Yeah, but might as well get pink slime.
Yeah.
There's a whatchamacallit of iron over here.
A deposit of iron?
Grazie.
You're welcome.
No, give me back my.
I accidentally pushed T, I guess.
There. I'm going to attempt to fight the thing. Well, I was dodging them all. Where'd the pink slime go? Not this way. I guess the pink slime didn't want anything to do with it. Oh, it is getting increasingly dark, though.
Oh.
Wait, what is it?
Bombs!
Oh my god, White.
I found bombs.
Nice.
I have 10 of them. I really am.
Yes.
I guess Young Link Fairman.
Also, yeah, it just got increasingly dark. So I'm guessing it's turning nighttime right now.
Entry leave the call.
I guess so.
Well, he's getting a bit drowsy.
Well, he was hopped up on melatonin, so I wouldn't doubt it.
Yeah. Question is, why was he taking medicine?
Because his sleep pattern's been getting a little wonky lately.
Oh.
Yeah. And there's no way no zombies can get me.
Granite element. Never seen these guys before.
Huh. But yeah. There's no way no zombies can get me. Boy.
Well, I dropped a pot of granite. Guess I shouldn't have taken it for granted.
Hmm. Point.
I'll shut up. Granite block can't be placed.
Hello, Saving Grace. I may not be able to take snacks up to my room anymore, but I am allowed one snack up here. And that snack is popcorn.
Makes sense. Oh god, it's the thing from Ice Climbers.
Oh shit. Okay, if you'll give me one moment, I'm going to grab my. Because I just trapped myself into a little house. Excuse me.
That was a lucky hit. I just killed the bat.
Yeah.
I guess
nice.
I say batter up.
Boy.
Another Finx.
Excuse me.
No, it's a Flinx. Another Flinx!
I'm going to stay a safe noodle.
Yes. Yeah, I don't even know what to say for a noodle. You're a min-min. And you always... There you go, there's my thing for this LP.
Oh, okay. Nom 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 nom. Oh, today was meh.
Meh?
Meh. So this morning until noon I could not keep myself awake. Like I was really tired. Even though I went to bed at I think it was like
Okay, I had a bad feeling about that dynamite.
Did you get booby trapped?
No.
Oh, I see. Oh, shit.
There's a detonator.
I just saw your health drop like a freaking pin.
I just went from 100 to just dropped by 20. There's a thing of copper right here, cache.
A cache. It's just called a cache.
There's a cache of iron. Cache of copper over here. And dynamite. I found a detonator too.
Nice.
I already activated it though, so I can find some more.
Okay.
Find some more dynamite to ignite it.
Yay! Igniting dynamite might, because why not, fuck not.
Dynamite.
I am flat out freaking surrounded by zombies and slimes.
I'm surrounded by ice. Lot of it.
Oy.
Oy vey.
Wait, if you're in an ice biome right now, you're like almost directly under me, so.
Oh, crap, you're right.
So that means I must be close to a ice biome myself. I'm guessing you returned home.
Yes. Sorry.
Yeah, I could tell. Your name jumped from the bottom of my screen to the left. Oh, hi!
Anyway, here you go, Dana.
Oh, thank you.
And what it is?
Oh, thank you.
I'm gonna take that star, and I'm gonna return home again. I gave you a recall potion.
I know, but I want to keep exploring.
Alright, I just gave you that in case you ever want to return home.
Okay.
And now, with these tools I have, I shall make.
How many zombies are around me right now? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Where did I get lead?
While mining, maybe?
I probably collected it and I didn't notice. I'm stupid. Twenty copper, 16 iron, and 3 lead. I could make a minecart. But I'm not going to.
Okay.
Weaponize myself first.
That's why I said it was gonna get rather boring on my end, because all I'm doing is waiting out the night. In the rain, surrounded by zombies and slime.
You think dirt? Not yet, right? Looks kinda earthy. Probably from bunches. Like dirt. Oh crap, I just realized that the Hermes boots I have give me plus 20 mana.
Oh cool. Wait, where did you get Hermes boots? Oh right.
A cave. Also a band of regeneration, which gives me.
Well, that explains the fast regeneration of your health.
Yep. Yep. Meanwhile, we just have.
Praise be for guts and glory.
I am an idiot.
You are not an idiot.
His mate is total idiot.
You is not total idiot.
Okay. Hey, it's just some merchants here. I get my stuff. Mm-hmm. Last thing, last guy who was here left me some junk. I earned me treasure. Yes, he left you a sickle. He left you an icicle.
He left me a sickle.
For a shams.
Huh?
If I had 4 gold, I could get a mining helmet. That'll be useful.
Sunshine, where are you?
Is it just me, or is this night taking longer than normal?
All nights take a while.
Excuse me. Oh, I think it's finally turning daytime. Yep. Please, for the love of God, lose interest in me right now.
Ever.
I'm talking me own. I wasn't talking about you, I was talking about the zombies.
Okay. Well, anyway, I'ma kill him.
Hold on. Good night, everybody. Glad you guys enjoyed.
Good night, everybody.
You good?
One second to end this.
Okay.
Update.